Hurry up. I heard from Geppetto. Rosa Isabel Street is ever so dangerous, I'm told. I hoped we wouldn't have to unlock the passage there. But if we want to stop this disaster once and for all, I fear we've no choice. Geppetto and I care about you very much. I feel like my time is... However, it's a nice feeling to know.
Rosa Isabel Street, the entertainment district. You might call it extravagant. Operas, operettas, street concerts, all running 24/7. Adelina Corday, the singer in the red dress. Oh, she was the most famous of them all. The legendary prima donna. Well, I'm not sure if she's still alive, so... While the past tense makes sense. Yeah, it's getting a little depressing.
The puppets have come back. They're demons. They won't give us a moment's peace, even an elderly lady like me. They wouldn't even let the dead rest if they had the petrification disease. Drives a lady to drink, it does. Which reminds me, I could use a proper tipple. There's a wine called La Bleuie. I'm sure there's still some left in the wine cellar at Lorenzini Arcade.
What a beautiful puppet you are. I can hear your springs even if you try to hide them. Musicians have keen ears, you know. Would you like to sing for me like your friends? I have a feeling the sound of your cries will be especially sweet. Let's have an encore performance of Pain for the Red Actress, Adelina Corday. I dedicate this performance to my sister, Adelina!
Let's have
dedicate this performance to my sister, Adelina!
Je Oh, you're walking about in a place like this. You must be a stalker. Can I ask you a favor? My wife's body lies on Rosa Isabel Street. There was a fire, and I couldn't reach her through the flames. I know she's gone, but I hate to think of her just lying there. Would you bring me her belongings? Then I'd have something to remember her by. Thank you. Small kindnesses like this give me something to cling to. Her body is on Rosa Isabel Street. She used to look so beautiful in her black dress. I miss her so much. Every day is harder than the last. Please, bring me her belongings.
Thank you.
Found it! The black dress! But it's just a puppet? What on earth is going on?
Close your eyes, come to me, feel alright, just dance with me over the light, turn it out, close to you, I feel good, cause I just know feeling. All right. won't you step with me, dance with me?
Flocons de neige qui brillent dans le ciel, nocturne me réconforte. Je t'attends seul dans le noir, je t'attends depuis trop longtemps. Je peux t'entendre dans mon cœur, un murmure de ma propre confession. De mon cœur, où es-tu maintenant? Il s'agit d'attendre toute ma vie. N'entends-tu pas ma petite voix? Je t'attends depuis longtemps. Écoute mon cœur, je t'attendrai même si j'ai mal au cœur, pour que tu puisses entendre ma petite voix. Je t'attendrai, je t'attendrai.
Won't you step with me, dance with me, you make me feel alright.
House of...
Close your eyes. Close.